We'll head back to the Fun Song Factory next weekend, but right now it's time to build a dino coaster with Bob the Builder.